Now that the catalyst is ours, it's just a matter of time before we get our Lyria back.
With the catalyst in our hands, we board the Grand Cipher to go after Avia again. Next stop is Fondom, just a short hop, step, and a flight away. It's been roped off as a danger zone, which,
yeah,
isn't ominous at all. The church is headed there for one thing. Yet another altar housing a primeval god. All of Zegagrande's gods, or I guess primal beasts, are a force to reckon with. But we can't let Avia keep exploiting Lyria's power. If they force her to commit atrocities, once this is all over, she'll never forgive herself. Thick black smoke blankets the sky. Rivers of fire flow below. Yeah, pretty much the perfect stage for a fateful showdown. Well, here's to hoping we make it out in one piece.
There, we're moored. Red ship shouldn't see us from here. We'll hit them before they know what's coming.
I'm not the only one who saw that big-ass fire geyser, right?
No, we all thought. Only a primal could pull that off.
Then it's clear that's where they've taken Lyria. Prepare for take... What now?
I believe it means the volcano is close to erupting.
How are you so calm? Lava is not how I want to go out. And what about the Grand Cipher?
But we have to get to Lyria.
You're preaching to the choir. Of course I want to go rescue her, but I just...
I saw how they handled Excavalion. They could be my best bet going forward. But we'll be stranded here if we lose the ship. It would all be for nothing.
All right. I'll take the helm and fly the ship to safety. Once the area stabilizes, I'll come back to pick you guys up. You all go on ahead.
Sorry for the trouble, Roland. Sure you don't mind?
Not at all. Besides, since well, before I go, Vern, do you mind showing me the catalyst?
Wait, right now? Sure. No problem.
There, I've activated it. Hold it near Lyria, and it should-
And that'll give us a fighting chance!
Time to part ways for now. Danger lurks around every corner in this place, so proceed with-
Don't worry about us. You just focus on keeping the Grand Cipher safe.
Come on, everyone. We need to hurry.
I'm sorry, Skyfarers. Lilith was my responsibility.
We'll share some apples when you come home, Lyria.
Surviving that.
Hey, you guys notice anything different about Roland?
Not really. I mean, I guess he seems kind of tired.
He's helped us out of more jams than I can count. Let's get him something nice once this is over.
Neat. Shiny. Might be worth something.
Now, all you've got to do is collect those stones. You've got this.
Awesome. Do this! Stupid time limit!
A little fun, right?
Let's do this! Let's see. Neat.
I can feel it. A primal beast is nearby.
Stay back!
Huh?
Why is he fighting that primal beast?
Your guess is as good as mine. All I know is he's the reason Lyria's here in the first place.
Hey, little fella!
Crap! Volcano's getting ready to blow!
Oh no! The ground is sinking into the magma!
Can't do anything about it! Just run for your lives and don't look back!
Fighting that primal beast.
Your guess is as good as mine. All I know is he's the reason Lyria's here in the first place.
Crap! Volcano's getting ready to blow!
Oh no! The ground is sinking into the magma!
Can't do anything about it! Just run for your lives and don't look back!
It's going.
I'll hunt you down.
We were so close. Come on, we have to chase it again.
This volcano isn't gonna blow anytime soon, right?
That primal looks quite similar to Bahamut. Is that why it was able to imprison Lyria?
Why is it taking a dip in the magma?
Cover of that outcropping. It's our only chance.
Now's our chance to close the gap.
He cut the wave in half?
Don't know whether to be grateful or terrified. Both, I guess.
Going that far. Would he really be trying to save Lyria?
I mean, even if he does, he'll just take her away again, and we're back to square one.
My thoughts exactly. Can't let him do that.
It looks like they've come to an impact. But now we can join the fight.
Another wave is coming!
I've got even bigger
never back down.
What's this?
Where's this light coming from?
It's Lyria. I believe it's some kind of natural defense mechanism.
What do we do now? Our attacks aren't getting through at all.
That's the primeval god of dread. There's no control.
I see what happens. Avia brought Lyria to this altar and awakened the primal field. But, as a manifestation of dread, turned right around and did what you feared most. It abducted Lyria. Is that the gist of it?
Hey! We might not be able to get through to the giant snake, but I know someone who can.
Of course, the catalyst. He'll create an opening so you can get Lyria.
Get ready, Brian. Wait for us to attack all at once. We will pass the torch.
I'm always ready. Just give me the signal.
Now, Burn!
Here goes nothing. Come on, Lyria. Wake up!
Smash through the wall like it was nothing. Looks like another chase is afoot.
It's running scared because it knows the catalyst worked. Our next encounter will be its last.
You know it. I'm going to give Lyria the wake-up call of her life.
What's this? Wait.
Temporary truce.
Do you realize how preposterous that sounds coming from you?
Blue light from the lift. And it saved Lyria.
So what if it came? You gotta rip it from our cold, dead hands.
You'd have to team up with that primal beast to even stand a chance against us.
Primal beast? Is that what you call primeval gods?
I still don't fully trust him. But I do believe he's telling the truth about wanting to save Lyria. Avia needs Lyria to control primals. She's the crux of their plan. But as long as she's trapped inside that crystal, both we and the church are the intact. Does that sound about right?
Yeah. And let's face it. If you want to take down this god, you'll need my help.
All right. We'll work with you for as long as our goals align.
I still don't like the idea of teaming up with this creature. Beggars can't be choosers.
Good luck! How's this? Enough!
It's over! Almost there! You can feel it!
Catalyst is ready to go! I won't mess it up!
Now, Burn!
Can you hear us, Lyria? Come back!
Now
it's our chance!
Right
around the primal is gone!
Now to inflict pain.
Yep. Right. How's that feel?
Light
it! Overdrive surge! Slash and bash!
Butterfly attack!
Long rise!
Catalina!
I'll end them!
Light the frog!
Shine as one! Gale burst! How's this?
Now that's teamwork!
Do it again!
Is the basis of power.
Let's stay cautious!
Get him! The power is magnified!
At this rate, it'll engulf the whole island in flames. We need to extinguish the fire, and quickly.
of this! Your days are numbered!
Get in there and do some damage!
Now we're ready!
Coming out of its cage, but I'm certain we're wearing it down.
Go for Brooke! Stay alert! Something's brewing!
Serves a life link with Lyria. Their fates are connected.
Their lives are linked.
Yeah, this is it, huh? The point of no return. It's us or the primal.
Stunned. Get in there and do some damage.
It's coming out of its daze, but I'm certain we're wearing it down. Hope for you after all.
Thanks for the heal. Enough! Overdrive surge!
No! Oh no!
I can still fight!
I'm coming! The next one's gone.
The fight's not over!
You're actually fast under that storm.
Understood.
Captain, how is she? Well done, everyone.
Where did you come from? Huh? You can't do that! Give her back to us!
It? Oh, what a pity. Grief and misery make fools of us all. Here I see a troop of puppets flouncing about in a play with no audience. And your bond with the shaman? It's threadbare. Little more than a thin line of hope. Fear not. Entrust me with your strings, and I shall deliver salvation unto you all. I know this is much too sudden for you to comprehend. But don't struggle. Embrace it.
Pitiful fool! Face your judgment!
Leader to come greet us herself, saved us the trouble of tracking you down.
My dear, I'm not looking for a fight. I've come to extol the virtue of salvation.
Miserable mist!
Atone for your hubris!
Why don't you scrap the magic tricks and give us a fair fight?
She's brimming with power! I'm afraid to even get close to her!
Unbelievable manners. And with that black aura coming off of her.
I see you.
The ordeals of our pilgrimage are nearly at an end.
Your crew is
largely to thank for that.
Acknowledge my vision.
And salvation shall come.
Isn't it obvious that I am shepherding all to a transcendent future?
We don't need your phony baloney philosophy. As skyfarers, we put our boots in a free sky.
You run from salvation!
Very well. The time has come to pen a new chapter in this saga. This has been a long journey, but a fruitful one.
Now, to open the gates and bask in the light of paradise.
No, we'll all be...
Why must you reject salvation? Do you not see that it is the perfect course? You dare? Defy me to the end? I'd rather not harm you. That would not be in the shaman's best interest. So I ask, judge for yourself the miracle of my salvation. Why? This has always belonged to us. I admit, I am intrigued as to how you were able to activate the catalyst. Although, I suppose it no longer matters at this point. With the primals in my possession, I've won.
She knows how to make a strong cage. My powers are useless against it.
Damn it! We didn't come this far to get put in timeout!
There is still hope left.
Roland? You did this? Of course he did.
And now even Vulcan Bola has fallen into Lilith's hands. I can't stall any longer. The fate of the skies calls upon the might of your crew.
Roland? I'm not sure if I like...
Yeah. Tell us what this is all...
Of course. But first, you're in... the time to reveal...
Well, the floor is all yours, Roland.
Thanks. First, I want you all to take a look at this.
That's the beast from Tempeel.
Furican.
Lilith released the primal beasts from their slumber and stole their powers. Those powers now flow within Lyria. She's essentially a living storage vessel. The astral realm is Lilith's home. One way back is to restore the forbidden primal. Angra Magno. I hope I'm wrong, but she plans to feed it the other beast's powers.
Just how big and nasty is this Magno thing?
It's the primal beast of gateways. Allowing all kinds of travel, but distance doesn't matter. So in theory, one could even pass through to the astral.
Doesn't sound that evil to me if all it does is open a bunch.
If only it were that innocent. You see, the gates require energy proportional to the distance between them. Now, let's pretend we want to open a gate to the astral.
In this case, distance is secondary. Now we're discussing interdimensional travel.
So, energy-wise?
Yes. An extraordinary amount will need to be consumed. And that instantaneous consumption will trigger grave repercussions. At best, Zegagrande would be reduced to nothing in the aftershock. At worst, most of the Sky Realm would cease to exist.
There's no way that's possible!
Then let me tell you a story. 15, she attempted to open the gate to the... Fortunately, for whatever reason, but a number of islands weren't so lucky.
and they were Wren survivors of the incident. Are forever cursed to...
That's awful.
You see now? She will utilize the power of the four primals and attempt to ken the only thing waiting for us on the other side of those. We can't allow history to...
There's something I'd like to ask about this woman, this Lilith. She's an astral, isn't she? The potency of her powers and her obsession with the astral realm give...
The astrals. The invader...
You are correct.
Mm-hmm. Well, it takes one to know one.
Unbelievable.
I suspected as much a while back. You knew a great deal about this Skydom, things that no ordinary person should know.
I'll be damned. Real live astral right under our noses. Sorry. Can't blame a guy for being on edge.
Is that... Those are obvious raptors!
You're kidding! They really chased after us?
They couldn't have mobilized a hunting party this quickly.
Of all the times to hound us, they choose now?
Well, they're here. Less talking, more blasting!
Flight path.
Which means we're headed to the same place as these jokers.
Indeed. And let us discuss particulars after we have saved our hearts. It seems conviction is a strong motivator.
Well, when you got an astral yank in your chain.
Finally, that was the last of them.
Looks like Obvious already making their next move. I must take action.
Wait, I just want to be super sure. Are you really an astral?
You wouldn't be the first. We've met other astrals before. Loki and...
They have their own particular philosophies. But you seem...
I know, right? It's like Fix-It Dude actually wants to be a part...
Indeed. It was no act when you risked life and limb to save the people of Fulton.
I'll be honest. I once viewed Sky Dwellers as in many years ago. The first friend I ever made in this world taught me of... They said there is strength in solidarity. Understanding can overcome adversity. Folka is now my home away from home. The people there are like family, sadly. We experience longevity on different scales. If I were granted one wish, it'd be to stay with them forever. At the very least, I'll do anything I can as an astral to protect the populace. To protect... And I'll stop Lilith. No matter the consequences I must suffer.
We understand how you feel. The Sky Realm, so you can count on us!
I guess even astrals come in all kinds of different flavors. Just like...
The same can be said of primal beasts.
Kinda weird having an astral watching our backs for once.
Thanks, everyone. I suppose I was acting out of I was afraid of your...
We're in this together.
Captain. Thank you.
Done and done!
Yes. With Roland's aid, we'll surely stop Lilith and rescue Lyria.
Angramanyu's real body is in an altar beneath Seed Hollow Castle.
Yikes. There's a sinister primal lurking.
Yes. And I'm the one who sealed it down there.
But if Lilith found Angra 15 years ago...
Broken. When she squandered away Angra's power,
She failed to... I'm certain it's still in the altar somewhere.
So that's why you stayed behind in Seed Hall.
Indeed. Unfortunately, my search turned up nothing. However, the moment Lilith summons Angra's real body, I warn you, she and I are equally matched. Avia's no doubt getting closer to the castle. It'll gear up in the city and make a run for the altar, or else these skies are done for.
Crap's really hitting the fan now, huh? We better hightail it back to Seed Hollow before it's too late.
So, we've suddenly found ourselves caught up in an astral tug-of-war, decades in the making. The relationship between Lilith and Roland remains unclear. But one thing is certain. Roland is our greatest ally in Zegagrande. And with all the good he's done here, his love for Skydwellers is plain as day. Together, I know we'll stop Lilith, and ensure Angra Mainyu's gate stays closed. We will protect the Sky Realm. Seed Hollow is burning. Another victim in Avia's desperate mission to return to the stars. This all started because I brought Lyria to Zegagrande. And now our battle is intertwined with the fate of the Sky Realm itself. We need to get to the heart of the city and fix the damage that's been done.
Whoa! Is this even the same city?
No time to assess casualties, I'm afraid. Not when we know Avia will make a beeline for the castle.
I suspect we'll face a tough road ahead.
Seems useful.
Everyone, prepare yourselves accordingly.
You really are a godsend.
I go where I know the way, Captain. I don't know if you've heard, but the Kazak forced each of the city's wards to declare Talby around until the brouhaha settles down. Give me a holler if you need anything. We can't let Avia get away with all they've done. Take this, and go show them who's boss.
Church's attack has shut this whole city down.
Need something? Let's see.
you say. Will you accept it? Please come again.
Talk about dire straits.
At least Sierra still has her shop open. That's kind of a relief, right?
What? I'm all ears. Please, show me. Can I take a look? Sigil enhancements. Temper in your weapons. Which weapon shall I strengthen? Leave it to me. Not bad, is it? Always strive. It can be tempered even more now. Leave it to me. Leave it to me. It's a great success. I'll unlock the power within. I can make any weapon you want. Thanks for coming.
When she hears coins jingling, I'm not sure Bahamut himself could stop her. Anyway, let's double check our supplies before moving on.
Oh, you back already?
Look,
you've scratched my back in the past, so I'm willing to give part with some intel. Regarding the city, my people are out surveying the damage. Early reports suggest, strangely enough, that Avia is instead. They're concentrating on one area and one area. Considering they've got a force of 5,000 strong, you'd think, in addition to the ground troops, they've got manned and not to mention the Silver Wolf Corps and the Sword Veil seem to be acting in concert. First time. To be completely honest, the whole thing makes me mad as hell. Like to jump into this circus and pound a few chumps myself. The city's well-being comes first. You just go smack their leader a good one for me. Got it? We'll all
Avia is focused entirely on occupying Seed Hollow Castle. I fear Lilith is wasting no time.
She's not sparing numbers either. There's a mil...
We'll enter the castle through the... Ready. This time, I'm coming too. We'll save Lyria. Make haste. The castle's undercroft should be just down this corridor.
Four seed hollow guards. They didn't sign up for this.
Don't mind if I do.
Oh.
Yeah.
Nice.
Nice find. Don't mind if I do.
Cleared out this area. Get out of here, or face the Silver Wolf Corps.
You idiot!
It's that simple. Come back! You reward us for their heads.
We got too much on the line. Back down now. Give them heck, bud.
Don't back down. We have the power of the primeval gods on our side.
Primeval gods, huh? Amazing how that term persists. 600 years after I first formed Avia, Lilith and I were working on our experiment. Studying the effects of Sky-Dweller emotions, such as faith, on primal beasts. But she twisted the convictions of the masses, reshaping them as building blocks for this paramilitaristic cult.
The Church finds you in defiance of Our Lady's grand message. Face your penance!
Now we have to deal with full-on battleships? This is not in my job description.
We don't have time to repel all of them. Stopping Lilith comes first.
Wait, weren't you the one who sealed Angra, mind you?
Indeed. 500 years ago,
you couldn't find a better location? For Sky's sake, putting a primal like that under a damn metropolis.
Forgive me. It was the height of the war. And I needed a place inaccessible to an astral like Lilith.
So you chose an enemy stronghold. Not exactly a conventional plan, but effective nonetheless.
How dare you fabricate these lies about Lady Lilith's astral origin! You will learn to stay your tongue, interloper!
Finally broke through them. Onward and downward?
These soldiers are not to blame for Lilith's machinations. And yet they're the ones paying the ultimate price.
Quick! Get in the circle!
A little debris won't stop us. Allow me.
You can fight, you can clear rubble. Think you can clean an airship?
What's the pay like? Shall we talk price? Quickly! The Undercroft should be close.
Seems useful.
Jerks do not play fair.
We can take refuge in the cellars below. There's no way that fuselage will reach us down there.
I just hope they stop firing completely.
What's up?
This castle's too pretty to be destroyed.
Gonna take half a miracle to bring down that carrier. So do we run, or...
Judging from the position of this tower, the terrace leading to the court should be close. Ooh. Let's head there.
What's this? Neat.
Let's see. Nice find.
Thanks for waiting, everyone. Now, take care of yourselves, okay?
Face the interlopers who routed Rook and his men! A Lady Lilith! Yeah!
salvation.
Estalucia!
No! You're wrong! She would swallow this whole Skydom to see her selfish ambition fulfilled. You included, just as she did 15 years ago in Dolly.
Go for broke.
You have one way.
Get him in.
Perfect. You always have my aid.
On me,
leave both. I'll follow your lead.
Not over yet. Stay alert.
What?
Yes.
Haven't had your fill of
actual
swordsmanship.
It won't open. Is there a way around?
Looks like a dead end.
Oh.
I saw some stairs heading down back at that door, though.
Perfect. That should lead us to the terrace.
Toys to harass us with. Peach.
They really deployed it. The Tayuatara. But it should still be in the research phase. The multiple legs allow for maximum stability and maneuverability. It has firepower and horsepower. And a certain je ne sais quoi.
Here comes.
How do we blow it up?
Sorry. Just like you blow anything else up. So maybe we could try to salvage it? Its legs should be lightly armored compared to the core. That's where we should focus our fire.
Science one, Gale Burst!
Look, the actuators in its limbs are beginning to buckle. The pressure differential should result in...
None of us speak nerd! What do you...
That's not good.
We won't be able to lay a finger on it while its boosters are active. Focus on evasion for now.
Easy enough for you to say. Do you see it dashing around everywhere?
This bottle of Tayuatara expends tons of energy while boosted. It shouldn't last much longer.
If only we could explain it to death.
Lay it on him!
Look at its sluggish maneuvers. One
Why
more...
Why are its legs glowing, Roland? What's it gonna do?
Exposing its ether frame? That could only mean...
Watch out! It's preparing to fire a huge blast!
Let's grab this thing before it...
Beat the screws out of that robo!
Well done! What a relief we didn't completely destroy such a fine specimen.
Hold on. You hear that humming? I don't think we're out of the woods yet.
Now we have to fight two of them?
I recruit a little help? Its core seems undamaged. I could use it to fight off the others.
Did you really just hop up on that thing? Do you even analyze it?
Where we're going, we have no need for licenses. Need a damn to cover you.
Why does Forward always get weirder around new machines?
Oh, come now! Why must you criticize me mid-battle? Can't we focus?
Prepare all cannons! We have to give our reinforcement to you. It's our time to come online!
How's this? Bombard us? They should know that won't leave a scratch on this puppy! We've destroyed them both! Well done, team!
Can't you blast those ships out of the sky?
Suck on that, Avia punks!
Miserable miss! Go get him! This'll show him!
It'd be nice if, I don't know, they stopped firing on us already?
Thanks for the heal.
Sir!
The elevation angle, muscle velocity. Yes, I think I can hit them. Two against one is fair odds. Perhaps you should call it a third.
Suck on that, Avia punk.
Decimate. Good night, sweet prince. You will be missed. More rubble, is it? Never fear. I'll have it removed post-haste.
Don't mind if I do.
Now we're ready! Right. Out.
or something else.
We'll bring the info.
Let's just focus on the path ahead.
Let us take them.
Understood.
The point. Carry on, everyone.
Let us see this through.
Run, of course.
Let's go. Thanks,
bless you.
Come.
Strike as you want.
Come.
Just like
this. Miserable miss.
I guess so.
Pleasure.
On here to the goes. Next.
On me. Tempest Flame.
Catalina, I'll protect you.
Don't get it.
Place of Frost.
Enough.
Heal.
Seems useful.
Come on, this path was a bust. Let's try to find another way in.
What's this? Neat.
What can I trade you for?